To use Zoom, you only need one, just one, of these devices. A smartphone, a tablet, or a laptop, or a desktop. After you have downloaded the Zoom app, your teacher will send you a link to join your Zoom class at your regular class time. The example on the left is a text message from a teacher. If you received a message like this, then tap or click on the link. After you tap on the link from your teacher, two things I want you to do. One, enter your name. And two, tap on continue. Zoom will want your preferences, what you like and dislike, for using the app. Tap on OK if you want your teacher and classmates to see you, see the video of you. Tap on join with video, again, so we can see you. And then wait for your teacher to start the class. It's that easy. Zoom may want to know more of your preferences. Tap on OK so your teacher can hear you when you ask or answer questions. Tap on call using internet audio to hear other students. And tap on allow if you want notifications or messages from Zoom. When you enter the Zoom class, you will see a video of you on your phone. This will be you. And your teacher and classmates will see the same video. Tap on your screen, anywhere on your screen, for your menu options. The menu options will appear at the bottom of your screen, and they will look something like this. Tap on mute so others cannot hear you. And you can also unmute when you are ready to speak. And tap on stop video if you want to stop others from seeing your video. You can also start the video again later. Your teacher will give you more directions when you start the Zoom class, and everything will be fun, will be exciting, and a great new adventure in learning. If you want to use Zoom on your laptop or desktop computer, you can watch the video at the below link. Tips: download the Zoom app the day before your first class. Participate in the Zoom classroom in a quiet area away from distractions. Charge your phone or connect to a power source. Use a pencil, paper, and notebook to take notes. And contact your teacher with any questions or problems. Thank you. And see you on Zoom.